Okay. Let's do this. Least we got past that one part. Oh, I'm locked up now. Cool. That's how it works. So you get notes when you look at stuff with your camcorder. Oh, thanks, bro. Excellent. I'm locked in with all of the patients. Sweet. That's awesome. Lock B. That's where I am. Spooky things are happening. Spooky stuff is going on. Oh. It's like what happened. Ran out of batteries.
They're in my blood if they want to get out.
They'll tell you it's science. It's not. They were waiting for us in this place.
This place sucks.
Billy understood.
They've always get out of here.
Been here.
Ah, there we go. Sweet. Now in the wall. Can I get up there?
God damn it! What the fuck is the matter with you? You weren't invited to this, you goddamn sicko!
Okay, I'll go. Batteries. Yeah. Okay. Showers. Block B. I'm in the same spot on the other side.
wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
What is this? What's going on here? Oh, now I'm in blockade. Cool. Closing doors behind you will slow down your pursuers. Why is it telling that to me now? Am I about to have a pursuer? Probably.
Just shut up! Let me think for a minute! Quiet! Quiet!
It's gonna hurt me. Oh yeah, there. Right. I'm gonna open the door and then I'm gonna run. I don't actually know like where to go, but wrong side of the door. I like how I can just open and close doors, but he has to actually like bash them open. Looking good. Oh, there was lockers there. I should really keep an eye out for those more. They come in handy. So is this guy still mad at me, or... is he gone, or... what's going on? Hey, buddy. Like he just disappeared. Airlock. Okay. Oh shit. This game is full of nope. So slippery. Well, it seems like they always check the locker that you're not in, so that's nice. Made it. I wonder if he ever checks, like if the locker that he checks is random and I've just gotten lucky so far, or if it's just always the one that you're not in.
Joe-like in the suppression of our desires.
But now...
now.
Now we indulge.
Yes.
His tongue and his life. Your... mine.
They're in my blood.
Where do we go now? Can't go left. Gotta go right. This game has excellent sound effects. It's very atmospheric. feel all tense now. Is broken. Let's see what's over here first. This door needs a key card. Alright. Let's go find the key card. Going down. Okay. That was easy. Sweet. I'm gonna close this behind me, I think. It's raining outside. Nice. Oh shit. I'm being followed. Oh god. Coming out the window.
He vanished. Vanished without a trace.
I detect sarcasm.
It was my intention.
He thinks we're assholes.
Or
where did they go? Let's close that door. What does this do? Shit. In here, I guess. Oh god. That was close. Ah. Is that supposed to happen? I guess so. Alright. Find an alternate path. I want to go back to the showers, are you kidding me? Man. I'm in cell block C. Why do I want to go back to the showers? No. Man. I don't even know what death that is now. Time to run. Shit. Shit. There we go. At least you had to get through there, so all good. Almost as many deaths as Dark Souls, yep. So far so good though. Are you a bad guy? You're just a crazy guy. All right. I can handle crazy as long as they're not trying to kill me. Hello. Guy's walking towards me. I don't really like that. See here. Dude, can you like fuck off? Oh man. Go. Up here, I think.
Nurse! Nurse! I'm gonna need some help, Kenny.
Thanks, bro. Appreciate it. There's an airlock. Got a battery? This guy's gonna grab me when I go on this ledge, isn't he? Yeah.
I did all the wrong things.
Follow the blood. This is spooky. Find a way out of the sewers, I just got into the sewers. This whole game, it seems like you just get to a place and then you're trying to escape it. Spooky dark tunnels. Best thing ever. Flush the water by turning the two valves. Why do I want to do that? Oh. Go down here. Ah! Okay, can't go down there. Let's see what's in this direction. Wow. It's fucking nothing. All right. Let's check out this document. So I tried last time, it didn't work. Oh, that's why. That's why I need to get the water out, because I need to go down there. This guy sucks. Oh shit. How did he see me? Ah, damn it. He was walking away. That is a good point, Bruce. Why don't they see the light from the screen? Not that I'm complaining. There's a lot of places to go in this area. It makes it easier. He can climb over those, can't he? There's one. Yeah. So there's two of them. That's one. So much dust or steam or whatever that is. So much steam. Too fat for the tunnels. Out of this, and I'm gonna run as fast as I can. Run! Got it. Nailed it. Batteries or anything in here? Doesn't look like it. There's lockers in case he comes to find me. Which he is going to. Excellent. He's coming. Is he leaving now? Going over there, so I'm gonna go break for this tunnel here. Sweet. Not so bad. It's the thing you want to do when you're in a spooky mental hospital is go deeper into the tunnels. Go deeper into the sewers. Jesus, it's dark down here. It is so dark. I still want to go up. I know it's going to happen. Damn it.
No, I can hear it.
Where'd he go? He just disappeared. I'm fine with that. What?
You don't have to be scared. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question.
Any batteries? Mine's some batteries right now. What I'm all about, Jordan. That is what I need right now, though. Batteries. The more the better. Spooky. I really need batteries. That was just water.
Oh,
I really need my night vision for this part. Without it, it's actually just black, like, literally. What was that? My last one. There's a valve. Oh, there's totally a guy in here. God damn it. I don't know where to go, so I'm just gonna go away from the sound of that guy. I can't even see him, I can just hear him. Oh shit. Freaking water monsters. Game. Time to run. Ah, jeez. God. Ow. Where'd he go? Sucks. Oh. In the side hallway there's a battery, Jordan? Where? Where the guy punched me. Oh. Ah, good eye. Thanks, Jordan. That'll come in handy. Looks fairly spooky. What is going on? I didn't really want to go in there anyway. Reach the ground floor of the mail ward. So I'm underground right now, right? Seen any batteries? Over here. Ah, damn it. God damn it. Figures. And is he gonna come for me now? Spooky music. Damn it. Go. Not see much. Is this the way I came in? I feel like it is. Go. Uh-oh. Oh, this isn't good. Push it. Why does everyone hate me? No! Why? Not over yet? Shit, shit. Oh God. Oh man.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumbwaiter if you want to live.
Okay, how? Oh my God. Ho ho ho. We made it.
You made the right choice here, buddy.
Never mind. Who's this guy?
Failure than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
Where am I going? Cool. We're gonna go for a ride.
You know, I love the mountain air up here at night.
No, it's
you
the exit.
Head out and take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
Yeah, this is gonna suck. Damn it. Can't use my camera because my arms are strapped in.
Anyway, truth be told, I was just trying to look at the stairs.
Not the friendliest place.
Here we are.
Where is here?
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, well, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time we've been spending with Father Martin. I know I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier-than-thou Bible-thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable. People get scared. There's like to turn to God as anything else.
Bugs everywhere.
God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for.
I need to get out of here.
To make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer to the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Shit. That was fun. Let's go for the exit. Actually think that would work.
He's still alive. Still the Cernicky's fingers. He worked too well. He couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
This guy's crazy.
Walk on me! If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand, it's a queer!
Come on!
Alright.
Oh shit.
Alright, you can figure this out. Let's solve some problems.
Okay, well, this is not where I want to be. Oh, shit. He's gonna close those doors, but that's not gonna happen. Oh, God. Fuck. Yeah, I'm dead. Man. Well, So I have to wait for him to open that door, and then I can run for it.
I'm not a patient. I'm an executive, just like him. Like Jager, the achievement. He's still alive. Should have discerned his fingers. They were
too tied into this one.
They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody's. Nobody. Nobody! If I duke, he'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
Elevator. Needs a key. Damn it. That sucks. Back here now. This guy is pretty good at parkour without those fingers. Let's go this way, because why the hell not? Where am I gonna get a key? Outside. This game, man. Jordan says there's a battery on the table that I missed. I feel so unsafe right now. Doctor is. I don't know where I'm going.
You told me again I turned up the place down early when you looked at my line. Get fucking mad.
Shit.
Fucking you motherfucker. Brian!
Ah. God. Ah, oh, fuck. I'm so fucked. Oh god. God, I'm so screwed. Ah, shit. No. No. Yes, that was a pretty terrible hiding spot. Alright, I'm gonna give this one more try. Need to find that friggin' key. Okay. That's the bathroom. Not going there. Shit. Says you can jump between the stalls and keep hiding if you need to. Remember that for next time.
You're gonna turn up and fight a word and lie.
No.
Just fucking try it. Fucking motherfucker, try it. Try it.
Oh. God. Other side. Oh god. Battery, nice. Shit. Shit. Fuck. Ah, god. Ah, run. Fuck. Oh my god. This sucks, man. This sucks so hard. Where do I go? What am I doing with my life? Man. Are you fucking kidding me? Man. Alright. Well. we made it this far, so that's where I'm going to end for tonight. So, I'm going to play a little bit more Space Engineers with Kevin and Chris in a few minutes. And I'm going to finish Outlast next Sunday. On Spooky Sunday. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. And if you're going to stick around, see you guys in a few minutes.